Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Shit. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Tomenaka!
Renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Saved, and those who gave their all will be rewarded.
I'm surrounded. Out of ammo.
No! Please! No! No!
Is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
This is Zeta team. The High Council is being overrun. We need a...
Raise the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Potential!
Help us save and create. Empower and elevate.
Those icons. I have to release the energy trapped inside them.
Take control of our destiny! your god! I have allowed you to live. No more. You're gone.
I have allowed you to leave.
No more. You're gone.
I have allowed you to leave.
No more.
Oh.
My TT is mine to protect, not yours!
outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure?
I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh, no, well, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by it.
Nuratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my titi.
Maria!
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsley, why don't you show me the plans for me?